So I see Samantha Falby, and forgive me if I've pronounced your surname incorrectly, just asked, are there any specific lessons for women players? And I'm presuming you're asking whether there's specific lessons inside the academy for women players. But we've got a large percentage of our membership are lady players, and there aren't any specific lessons that are just for women players. But a lot of the all the lessons are relevant to lady players, 100%. But a lot of the times in the lessons, Gav will, add nuances to how he's explaining something to say, sometimes ladies struggle a little bit with the swing because of the strength in their wrist, and this is why you need to be locking the wrist on impact or blah blah blah, etc. etc. So 100% he addresses certain things and certain ideas and coaching towards lady players as well. But there aren't any specific lessons that are just for women players, but everything is relevant though. You just have to have a look at the testimonials that keep on coming into for the academy in regards, to those lessons, and a lot of them are for women, and a lot of them make a huge difference to them. So I hope that answers your question. In
I think,
regards
Rob,
to
to be honest, if I can just dive in there, a lot of
Yeah,
the
go for it.
questions about from the ladies are because the girls don't hit the ball far. Okay, so they want specific lessons for themselves because they're not getting the distance on their shots. Now, if you look at the lessons that we put out there with Abby and with you, and with how to use your wrist, because the problem is that the girls want to try and muscle the ball. Okay, and I've lost connection here, Rob. I don't know if I'm still with you. Can you hear me
Yeah.
still?
Ah,
Can
there
you
we
hear me?
go. He's back. Can you hear me, Gav?
Yeah. Yes, I can.
Okay, fantastic.
So
Fantastic.
what I don't
Okay.
know how much you've got of that, Rob, but what I'm saying is a lot of the girls are battling because they don't hit the ball far enough. So they want specific lessons for themselves to hit the ball further because they feel they don't have the power. Now, the biggest thing is, as you saw with the lessons with Abby Slater and with yourself, is number one, that riding position. But secondly, not to try and bully the mallet. Because if I look at a lot of our kids playing, and the kids are little, but they're hitting the ball amazingly well because they don't fight with the mallet. They are allowing that wrist to do the work to get the mallet head fast, not the hand fast. So if you pay attention to those stages videos we're talking about, where you're getting the mallet head to pass your hand and the mallet head starting vertical behind you and the wrist working late and then quietly afterwards and pronating through to vertical in the follow through, the girls will get a lot more distance that way. And remember that it's only the back three fingers and thumb that are firm. You do not want your whole hand firm. The grip is important and the back three fingers allow that mallet freedom. And if you do that, you get immediate distance. And I'm sure that that question comes from, I can't hit it far enough. That would be my
Okay.
take on that.